This story is called The Legend of the Headless Horse. It was a dark and stormy night, just like this one, and three ponies were having a slumber party. Just like this.